you on his knee, telling you the stories of everything he sees. Parading other people, how they brave the battlefield, taking on an empire, fighting to be free.
Oh, Papa, tell me what you saw. 10 times around, can you hear the call? Oh, Papa, I can see it in your eye. 10 times around, ba-ba-ba-da.
Flying out the funnel, crackling on the radio, emergency connections on the telephone exchange. You reach the operator, what's the reason for your call?
Can you tell me what's the point in building empty empires now?
Oh, Papa, tell me what you saw. 10 times around, can you hear the call? Oh, Papa, I can see it in your eye. 10 times around, ba-ba-ba-da.
Oh, now they know that 100 years ago that they would build an empire strong. Give it time and these imaginary lines will fade away.
The battle goes around till we find a common ground.
What's the point in building?
I'm caught from a devil economy. Mother, you get too hot to swallow me. Forget boss, if I can pick a more just cut him off big curiosity. How I can I come into reality? With my third eyes open and I like what I see. Baby, I might be crazy, but I didn't lose it, no, I set it free. I can't ignore what's under dance floor. Was the rhythm of my heart and it has disturbed me. But I still move my feet to sit out of this groove I'm in. Now it's a roll.
Now with my World Cup is pointing south, I'm going Two trucks having sex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks having sex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles involuntarily flex. Two pickup trucks making love. American.
Two trucks having sex. Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
What did I do to anger the universe? a specter of the night, 'cause I am just an animal, a strange anemone.
There's a ghost in my home, but it's better than being alone. Greetings, red receipts with no replying. Yes, my house is haunted, that's just what I wanted. Red receipts with no replying. There's a ghost in my home, but it's better than being alone. When you don't light up my phone, I'm crying.
Yeah. trying to be funny and stuck in a room. There isn't much more to say about it. Can one be funny when stuck in a room? Being in, trying to get something out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Oh, I was a kid who was stuck in his room. There isn't much more to say about it when you're a kid and you're stuck in your room. You'll do any old shit to get out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Well, well, look who's inside again. Went out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.